Arizona state and city laws, and that this is an unlawful assemblage. In the name of the people of the state of California, I order you to disperse immediately. Failure to disperse will mean you are subject to arrest.
David, may I offer water for your room?
Oh, I've got some water here.
Louis, do you need water? Okay.
I'm good, thank you, though.
May I offer water?
Again, I am Officer Brian Sleeper, a police officer of the City of Livermore, and a peace officer of the State of California. I hereby inform you that you are in violation of state and city laws, and that this is an unlawful assemblage. In the name of the people of the State of California, I order you to disperse immediately. Failure to disperse will mean you are subject to arrest.
May I offer water?
No, no, no.